Okay, before I begin this episode of Progressbar95, I just want to say that a big thank you to Progressbar95 for helping me clarify how to get the RMRF achievement. It actually really helps. Type in RM-R-F in the very determiners. That's what they said. I replied back with a simple thanks. And yes, of course, I was very thankful for the help. Anyway, get ready for another episode of Progressbar95. We will begin shortly. All right then. Okay. All right, let's play the game. Ah, Spooky House Studios. Been a long time since I've done videos religiously on you. But I still do videos on you when I can. 627, okay. Progressbar 1X. Found a dead pixel over there.
You've got mail.
My only question is, why is it the same email over and over and over again? 25,000 points, not bad. Pizza 450%, 123 pop-ups, and 36 paper clips. Let's try normal mode. Oops. Percent. Okay, it's a laser one this time. Okay. I didn't see that. Yeah, we know that, and we don't like your presence. 50%. 5. Wow. Already 5% is not perfect, right? Alright, 85%. I feel like Progressbar95 needs some sort of defrag option. Oh shit! Alright, 20%.
You've got mail.
Okay. What is this? Mark, it's spam?
You've got mail.
Okay. 45%. Not too bad.
You've got mail.
Ooh, perfect score. And strange enough, I didn't know about it until after the fact. Wow. Wow, that is so cool. Right there.
You've got mail.
Oh, thank you.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
All right. Gonna do a quick shutdown. Well, actually, restart. I have to
You've got
this
mail.
One last message first.
You've got mail.
Okay. Gonna head over to the progress side of things. Bart alerts 10. Here we go. No new messages? Okay. three then, isn't it? There we go. Oh, right. Okay. Okay, there we go. Yeah, I'm supposed to type the, in without extensions. Now, in progress DOS, you had to type in the extension. Okay. Okay, so, let's see. Okay, let's check the hex, and we got B8. Okay. a nightmare. Oh, damn. Okay. Now we can hopefully work on our little hex code in peace. And we can't do that when Ben's having a nightmare, can we? Around here. All right. Could be a he. Nope. Now I gotta look real carefully this time. Real, real carefully. See if anything jumps out at me. And I don't mean literally, though. For good reason. Love you, Ben. I really love you. Alright. See what we have here. Okay, let's see what we have here. No, that wasn't it. Be very careful about this, very thorough. And don't you dare have a nightmare. Because I'll be exiting Terminus if you do. Alright, checking the hex editor and see what we have. Doesn't work. Let's see. What are we getting? Hopefully some form. I'm getting a bit of a pause to think about it. Yeah. I think I see something. Could it be 54? Oh boy. Here we go again. Okay, here we go. More hex code. I'm running the max version of Progress DOS to try and get some code out of it. Now, normally I would use the Windows version, but the Mac version works pretty well as well. Let's see how many 64s there are. 1, 2, 3, 4, that's good. I'm thinking 64. Oh, That was correct. Alright then. Slip through the code. Ninety-one. Come on. You gotta be kidding me. Okay, a lot of work has been going through this, and it is... Okay, checking the hex code. Should be something good. That didn't work. Okay. Okay. Not a bit of work cut out for me. Okay, let's see what we got here. This should be good. Jump out at me this time. Alrighty. Okay, so let's look to the code this time. Didn't work. Okay, we'll need some more firepower. Let's see. K, more hex code. Shall I take a look? What we've got here is... Didn't work, so let's try one last time. Okay. Try a different code. Maybe C7. Okay. Let's try again. No, that didn't work out. Yeah, that worked. Let's see what we got here. All right. Let's see. Here. No, that's the wrong code. Let's see. Okay. Let's double check everything we've got here. Chirp, chirp. Oh yeah. Did that one. Who designed this interface? And what language was it designed for? Linux? I think that's enough. Okay, we're gonna play around. Okay, again, the light is too close together. Okay. Oh, this is pretty good. Perfectionist, mailbox, hex, fair play, Easter egg. Oh, that's pretty good. There's just one last thing I need to do. Okay. I got the RMRF achievement. That's pretty good. Progressbar98.
You got mail.
Ooh, mailbox is full.
Got mail. Got mail. You've got mail.
More mail?
You've got mail.
Alright. I'm gonna switch to a different system. And do the same. Okay. Now, up Macintosh, you actually have to click the system restore button. I mean, progress. And this is something that's probably going to wear out my mouse. Then Five percent. All right, perfect score. Got our MRF. Well, I did pretty good. Let's see if we can get some progress bar. Oh, great. Is this another one of those things where I have to click on the system? I remember doing this sort of thing before, a progress bar, but I've never done it before with progress. Progress bar 1, that might be a good for the first restoration.
You've got mail.
Right there. Wrong one. I only went to Progressbar 1x to check my email. This one I'm going to use Progressbar 10 on. The actual game. Percent. Doing 5%, doing pretty good so far, at least. Wow. Almost made it. All right. Ooh, quite a lot of points there, isn't it?
You've got mail. You've got mail.
Bet you like the new email sound I have on my computer. I am the System32. You may call me System32. I am completely operational. You killed me, Izzy. That is okay. I have very good memory. Right.
You've got mail.
All right. Alright.
You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail.
Let's see. Progress bar at best. You get 5%. Okay. Ooh, did pretty good. Percent. Looks like I got a yellow one. Made it. I think I did pretty good.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
Okay. Oops.
You've got mail.
You're kidding me? Video driver error in this moment already. Just waiting on the problem to fix itself.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
Oh good, the problem stick gets out. Did I miss one? Yeah, I think I did. Come on! Wait.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
Why would an email about progress bar come in the middle of a game of progress bar? Okay. Gonna restart. Go over to progress.
You've got mail. You've got mail. Right, 60%. All right.
100%. That's the first time I encountered a bar with 10 error mid-game. That was quite the score I got there, actually. Oh, nice. New wallpaper, too. It always warms my heart when I get a new wallpaper. Perfect again. All right, perfect. That was rather quick. All right, 100%. Once I get 20 more pop-ups closed, I can probably end early. Alright, 100%. Nice. I'm going to restart here. Progressbar 4.0, Professional Edition.
You've got mail.
Oof. Accidentally hit the wrong one.
You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail.
How did I miss that one? Okay. At least I'm getting somebody's good places.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
Okay. It's the idea.
You've got mail.
All right. Two more pop-ups and I should be done. Hopefully. All right, perfect score. Nice.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
Okay, 5%.
You've got mail. Really? You've got mail. You've got mail.
Okay. Doing pretty good. Just a little longer.
You've got mail.
Now you get some.
You've got mail.
Okay. All the challenges completed. Now we're going to play one final game that garners us the points. Oh, really? Alright, here's your fixed. Let's continue.
You've got mail.
~50%, not too bad.
You've got mail. That was actually pretty good. You've got mail.
Oh, got a new achievement. That's pretty good. RMRF. Alright. Right then. That'll do it for this video. If you liked what you saw, like, comment, and subscribe. This is the Gamer Nerd, and I will see you next time. Peace out, everyone. Well. That was pretty fun. My final thoughts? This was a pretty good episode. Progressbar95's Twitter hinted to me at some special things. I noted that using the RM command in Terminus didn't work the way it was supposed to. But then I learned I was supposed to type the file name without the extensions. That was what I forgot. And in order to get the RMRF achievement, you have to type in RM-R-F at the very root of the directory. With that said, if you like what you saw, like, comment, and subscribe. Also, hit that notification bell once you're subscribed to be notified of any future Progressbar videos. With that said, this is the Gamer Nerd, and I am out. Good night, everyone.